Heavenly Father, we call upon you in your righteous glory, Lord. We thank you for another day, Lord. We thank you for the community that came out to Antioch, Lord, and got to sit there and eat and laugh and play, Lord. We thank you for allowing the church to be blessed to do things in the community, Lord. And we thank you for the community for coming in, Lord. We thank you for giving us the ability to plant a seed, Lord. We may not see when the seed is cultivated, Lord. It may not come back to Antioch, Lord, but we just plant the seed as you told us to, Lord. We had a good time, Lord. We thank you for all the gifts that you have given us, Lord. The people that volunteered, the food that was shared, the laughter, the smiles, the children that played, Lord. We thank you for those who walked by and were asked to come in and came in and broke bread with us, Lord. They were strangers to us, Lord, but they were not strangers to you, Lord. And we never know who we are entertaining, Lord. So we treat them as kings and queens, Lord. And they come and they have festivities with us, Lord. And we thank you for their presence, Lord. For the time that they spent with us, Lord, they may have heard something or seen something, Lord, that would guide them to you, Lord. And that is our job, Lord. That is our mission, Lord, to make disciples, as you have stated, Lord. So once again, we thank you for all that came, Lord. We thank you for those that couldn't make it, Lord, but had it in their heart to be with us also, Lord. And we thank you for those who prayed for us that we would have a good day, Lord, that we would have a blessed time in your name as we always do, Lord. I thank you for my church family, Lord, and I thank you for their commitment to others, Lord, their love for others and the peace, love, and joy that they share with others. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray. Amen.